destination.
Buddy, you need to catch up to and overtake all 37 of them to win this one. Officially faster than a balloon. Yeah, okay, so you knew that already. But this way we did an awesome race to prove it. All right, guys, that wraps up today's racing in Montalino. Let's regroup at the hub and we'll head back out on this road trip.
Arrived. 100 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn left. In 100 meters, turn right. Turn left. Turn left. Calculating route. 400 meters, turn right. Turn left. Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn right.
Welcome to the Hot Hatch Championship. We always get good races in this bracket because the smaller cars have that little more chance of a sneaky undertake on the last corner. Go on, mate, pick a race to start the championship.
Turn left. In 100 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Nice driving, mate. You're really starting to make a name for yourself.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll chalk that up as another win. Nice work, mate.
Oh.
driving, mate, but don't get complacent. You have to keep this up if you want to be Horizon champion. Okay, mate, focus. You're doing great. Win this next one, and the championship is yours. Excellent driving. Another big win. Top of the pile. Another championship win. People are starting to talk about you, you know. This is the sort of form that could take you all the way to the finale. Okay, that was the last championship of this road trip, which brings our time at Nice Messina to a close. Meet up at the hub and we'll set off back to the festival for the awards party.